there, peeps. Right, after some thought and deliberation, I've decided just to do plot tour once a fortnight, because after a week there's not much change. But I will be doing videos still every week just to show you what we've been up to. Some might only be about 10 minutes long. So anyway, this week, first off, here's a clip of a little announcement we've got to make. Hello there, peeps. Right, I've come down today to share a bit of news with you. Now, I don't know whether you remember the our plot neighbour isn't there anymore. We made a decision to move. Well, we was hoping to move our plot from down the other end, because now we haven't got the bees. It's not really worth keeping that one down there. But we still wanted two plots. So we've managed to have a word with the site manager, and we now have the plot next to us. So we're sorting that out at the moment. I'll take some pictures in a little while and do a little slideshow of our progress. So we're going to have that one, plus we're going to have the other one until September, because we've still got crops on there. In the winter time, we're going to move two of the trees, and a few of the rose bushes. So I'll show you what we've been up to. I've got some before pictures to show you of the plot. We already had done a little tiny bit of work to it, but this is what it looked like before the major work started. Also got a little video of that to show you. I think, can't remember if we just started work, major work on it, or whether we're halfway through, I'm not sure, but you'll see in the video. Yeah, so as you can see, we've got quite a bit of work to do. I'm just sat in the shade at the moment, it's got a bit warm. Yeah, we've got that little greenhouse there. He built that himself, so got that, got the compost bin next to that. We're going to put the wood, have the wood store in the gap between the compost bin and the greenhouse. I think where that green tire pulling in is at the moment, I think his nibs is on about having a bed there. The orchard behind the greenhouse and the compost bin, that's going to be kept, obviously. Got two apple trees, a plum tree and a pear tree. I'm not entirely sure the variety of those. We're going to grab our apple tree, which is called Bountiful. They're only cordon trees. And our black cherry tree, and put them in there, so that'll be a six tree orchard then. Just down here, in all this lot here, there's actually some potatoes. We're leaving those in. We're gonna hand weed all that lot down there. There's also courgettes down there, there's pumpkins, and just over there, parallel to this green netting, there's some onions. Then we've got the makeshift polytunnel there. That's got tomatoes in it at the moment. I think they're little cherry tomatoes. There's not much else in there. At the end there, oh, knock the camera a little bit. Let's knock it back up. Oh, not that far. I need to oil this tripod, really. If you can see there, all those tyres, the allotment's actually going to be taking those. If you can see just there, that's horseradish, and there's also some over there. That area where the tyres are, that's actually, I'm going to make that into a rose garden. Not sure on the other plans as yet. His nibs has worked it all out. So yeah, that's going to be our new plot. I'll be taking some pictures and video of us transforming it. So it's going to be very exciting. So anyway, stay tuned. Oh, here comes the top bar hive Jan Stewart carrying. I'm going to actually make that into a raised herb bed. So, see you in a little while. As you can see, we've been hard at work today. Jason's been digging out that compost bin there. Been digging up these potatoes that were left. I think Jay's almost filling up half a bag.
Yeah, I reckon I've got a half bag there.
There's a half bag there. I'll show you our little harvest in a minute. Started clearing out this part here. Stu's been digging over this plot. Got about half to do now. This bed, compressed bed here, has been cleared. It's going to be a little chill out area. Got the top bar there that I'm going to make into a herb planter. Yeah, take about a week, but it'll get sorted. I'll show you the harvest now. Here we go. Nice big bunch of carrots there. I don't know what's been going on with the tops, that's why I pulled them. And then around here. I'll just take a seat. Four white tomatoes there, some salad leaves, red and white potatoes. Oh. So yeah, that's the end of the day for us now. Gonna go home. I'll upload this with on Saturday. Like I said, we've got some more to do tomorrow. What else have we got to do tomorrow? I can't remember.
Everything.
Yeah, everything. Huh?
Lots
to do tomorrow. Yeah, more rhubarb. Oh, getting sick of rhubarb. Suppose I could always make a rhubarb crumble.
Yeah.
I put the camera on you when I said rhubarb crumble. I keep saying I'm going to make a rhubarb crumble. Haven't yet, I suppose better. Joe's just going to take some of the potatoes to the bungalow on the corner there. Just behind this greenhouse. That bungalow right there. Give them some potatoes. I'm balancing this on my knee, by the way, so if it's shaky, I'm sorry. But yeah, we're just packing up now. Gonna go home. Too tired. We've been down here a good 6-7 hours. It looks like we've done hardly anything, but we have done quite a bit. Anyway, we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye for now. I've also got some nice little, I wouldn't say time lapse, but it's not time lapse, it's just video speeded up Here's a video of his nibs speeded up. Right, you're recording, so.
Yep. Got bags in there.
Uh-huh. What, a bag of bags?
This is what we call carpet harvesting. I grow my own carpet. And by the look of it, it's a brilliant crop.
Ross. Yeah.
So that was his nib speeded up. Got another one of Stew sped up. One of me sped up.
Yeah.
and then it was tea break time. So we had a cup of tea, had a bite to eat, and then work started again. Me spit up. So yeah, I took some photos of after day two, I think. Yeah, after day two. videos are going to be long, so, well, the first video is going to be rather long, so I'm actually going to split it into two parts, so I'll be uploading them both on the same day, but you'll have part one and then part two. I've also got another wool video to upload, which I'll be uploading tomorrow. At the moment, we've got some fleece over there drying in, well, I would say sunshine, but it's not sunshine. It's grey and horrible. Let's turn you that way and you can see it's rather grey and horrible today. So it's not drying in the sunshine, but it's got a breeze, so it's getting air circulating around it. So, yeah, the wool video is going to be up tomorrow. I've still got to edit that one, actually. That one's of us washing the wool. It's going to be a while for the next one after that, because we've still got to get the carding paddles, but it shouldn't be too long. So, yeah, there you go. I'd just like to thank you very much for watching. Thank you for all your comments. Especially about Jay spinning wool. yeah, everything's coming on lovely. Anyway, please comment, like, comment and subscribe. And we'll see you next week. Bye-bye.